Hello, everyone. Today, I want to talk about small positive happiness. This is Chaplain Sung Kim. I'm Deputy Command Chaplain in the 63rd Readiness Division. I pray you are doing well. Happiness is enjoying the little things in life. It sounds very easy, yet it is very powerful. A simple shift of the mindset can create the prettiest smiles on our faces and make us happy. We just have to stop looking for all the bad things in life and focus instead on the small good things in life. Walt Disney says, happiness is a state of mind. It's just according to the way you look at things. I want you to be happy too. There are obvious moments in life where we are not happy. I understand. But there are so many good things in life. Please think about it. Bring a smile onto our face. And those things we do count. They will make a difference. Collect those moments because you all deserve to be happy. Here are very simple things you can do for your happiness. Number one, exercise more. Everybody knows this. 30 minutes might be enough. Exercise has such profound effect on our happiness and well-being that is actually being proven to be an effective strategy for overcoming depression. Second, sleep more. You will be less sensitive to negative emotions. Good sleep helps our bodies to recover from the day and repair themselves, and it helps us focus and be more productive. Number three, spend time with friends and family. I know COVID-19 situation is not easy, but still it's possible through many different ways. Don't regret it on your deathbed. Staying in touch with friends and family is one of the top five regrets of the dying. Number four, go outside. Spending time in the fresh air is to improve your happiness. Even 10 minutes changed your emotions quickly. That's my experience. Number five, help others. Maybe 100 hours a year is the magical number. One of the most counterintuitive pieces of advice I found is that to make yourself feel happier, you found help others. Number six, practice smiling. It can be alleviate pain. It's more effective when we back it up with positive thoughts. Number seven, plan a trip. Planning a vacation or just a break from work can improve our happiness. Number eight, meditate. Rewire your brain for happiness. Meditation is often touted as an important habit for improving focus, clarity, and attention span, as well as helping to keep you calm. Number nine, practice gratitude. Increase both happiness and life satisfaction. This is a seemingly simple strategy, but I've personally found it to make a huge difference to my outlook. There are lots of ways to practice gratitude, from keeping a journal of things you are grateful for. You may sharing three good things that happen each day with a friend or your partner. William James says, "We don't laugh because we are happy. We are happy because we laugh." You have a blessed day, blood and fire.